Deserved winners, and looking forward to seeing them down at the GPT Arena.